Somalis are Muslim, and what happens is, like, we, when you hear such bad news, we're human, you need someone to talk to, and we have spiritual leaders who will come. You can ask for the family to arrange that person to come and talk to them, give them, you know, like psychiatrists, or you can find them. We have psychiatrists within the community who speak Somali language, or outside the community. If there's a language barrier, like usually, as you know, when the person is dying and they have lack of, the communication is different, that creates obstacle. Like they won't feel as comfortable saying some word and through translation. So if you can provide them within the community, and there are a lot of now few psychiatrists within the community or social worker within the community that can come and talk to them.